Concrete tiles can often be confused with clay tiles. The primary difference is concrete tiles are less brittle and therefore cheaper to install on. Some companies may tell you that you can't go solar or that they won't do the install, but that is not the case. If you have a concrete tile roof, there are two common ways to install solar. First, your installer can put what are called S-hooks under the tile for your system to be mounted on. Your installer would temporarily remove the tiles, install the hooks underneath and into the roof, then put the tile back over the mount and rack the system from there. The second option is called a compound, where your installer would remove the tiles where you intend to put solar, then lay down composite shingle to install the array. After the array is installed, they would fill in the area around the array with concrete tile for a more aesthetically pleasing look. Since concrete tiles can be fragile, some may break during the installation process. Don't worry, your installer will replace all of the broken tiles so your roof is still intact and looking good, but this will add to the total cost of your project.